calling fraction. So what we can do here is we can break the top down. Well, it's just 2 times x, but the bottom we can factor out of 2, so it becomes 2 times quantity x, 2x plus 2. And the reason I only did that is because now the 2 on top, or 2 on the bottom and 2 on top cancel out, and we're just left with x over 2x plus 2. And that's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.